You'll be fine, he said. We won't do nothing to you. Of course. How could I be so foolish? I was scared. I didn't ask to be involved. I was born into it. My side was already chosen for me. I just wanted a way out. I have a wife. And I hope to God she remembers me. We have a child. He's probably older than me now. He'll look for me. He'll ask about me. When the guns have stopped. When it's safe to talk. But will anyone else listen? Will anyone care? Will anyone else ask? Where am I? Who put me here?